Hey guys, so today I have my Bath & Body Works empties for the month of December, so let's go ahead and get started. So the first thing I used up was the Fresh Sparkling Snow Shower Gel, as well as the matching spray. This scent is a nice, clean, fruity, fresh scent, and I really enjoyed it when I had it. And I would definitely repurchase if I ever saw it again. I also used up the Winterberry Wonder Shower Gel, as well as the matching spray. This scent was really nice as well. I thought it was perfect for winter, and I would definitely repurchase that if I ever saw it again as well. And I also used up the 1000 Wishes fragrance mist, and I only purchase 1000 Wishes in the fine fragrance mist. That's the only form I like it in, and I really like it, so I would repurchase it, of course. I also used up two soaps. I used up Winter Wonderland, and this soap was kind of old-ish to me. I think it came out in 2014 or 2015. I'm not too sure, but it's not one of my favorite scents. I actually was saving it to give as a gift for someone in case if I needed something extra, but I was actually running low on winter soap, so I had to use that one, and it was okay, but I don't think I'd repurchase that scent at all. I'm just not a fan of it. And then I also used the Beautiful Day in the Deep Cleansing Soap. Like I said, I was running low on winter soaps, and I had that my friend gave me as a birthday gift. And I don't normally go for the deep cleansing. I prefer foaming, but I thought it was nice. I would repurchase Beautiful Day in the body care, and sometimes in the soap, but I wouldn't really go for that scent in the soap. I don't really usually do that, so. And then I used up three pocket bags. I used up Let It Snow and Iced Peony. I really like this scent. It smelled really nice on my hands. I would definitely repurchase that. It's a very, very sweet, fruity scent. I really liked it. I also used up Skater Girl, which is sort of similar to Let It Snow, but it's like the same sweetness, but it's just a little bit different. I liked it as well. And then I used up the Pumpkin Berry Crumble. Now this I was not really a fan of. I thought I would be okay using it, but I just got so sick of it. I'm not a fan of it, so I would not repurchase it. It took me so long to use up because I just did not like it, but at least it's out of my collection. I used up two wallflowers. One is an Island Colada, I believe, which I do not like that scent. I just don't like it. It smells like a cleaner, like, I don't know, it just grosses me out. I would not repurchase that scent. And I also used the Vanilla Snowflake, which I really, really like. It's a nice vanilla scent. I would repurchase it if I ever saw it in stores. And then the last two things I used up were candles. So the first one I used up was the Tis the Season. Now this scent I don't like. I didn't like when it burned. I thought it smelled kind of weird, kind of funky, I don't know. I prefer this scent in the wallflower now, so I won't be purchasing this scent in the candle, but I will purchase it in the wallflower form, so. And then the last thing I used up was the Midnight Blue Citrus candle. And no, this is not the lid for it. I just grabbed an extra lid that I had. This scent I like, but I don't think I'll repurchase it for a while because I am kind of sick of it. I do have two wallflowers in it, but I won't keep it in my room. I'll put it in the bathroom. But I would repurchase it if I'm, you know, wanting that scent again. So that was my empties video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and thanks for watching. Bye, guys.